David James Drolte. David. Wonderful. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is David Drolte. I'm an adult district across Georgia at a local hospital. I've been here with my family about 3.5 years ago. I'm originally from Kansas, from a very small farming community, 60 miles straight west of Wichita, and pretty Kansas. I've been a lifelong Democrat. We moved here with our family in 2008, just as President Obama was inaugurated. I witnessed the victory stadium speech in Chicago on television, just Jackson pride, and I had tears in my eyes too. I think it's a historic event, and I'm just glad to see that the Democratic Party felt so finally in the 20th century. Moving here to Waycross, Georgia, as a Democrat, a lifelong Democrat, I've experienced some of the animosity and hatred against Democrats and likes of which I've never seen in my entire life. The first day my daughter, decided to put her in a local Christian school, and we were getting toured by the principal. And one of the family members had done, one of these ancestry.com kind of searches and so forth. She was probably back for some reason or another. We were like, the 8 cousins, 6 times removed from President Obama. His mother was from Kansas, after all, so she was proud of that little fact, and had worded it back in my book. I'm a cousin of President Obama. And he literally looked at her like we just told him that he had dog poo on his shoes. And that was my first kind of experience that I worked in Kansas. So working at the hospital, I hear the same kind of things, talk radio, the right thing, all these things that we all hear about every day. Barack Obama's birth certificate isn't, legit. I took him on that. I said, I have all these things. I said, well, David, you're just entitled to your own opinion. He said, well, if that's true, I am, and you are too, but we're not entitled to our own facts. Well, that wouldn't work. So finally, I got around to just talking about issues with people. And I think that's the key to the next election, is that we have to somehow get the undecided. So we can't do anything about the 25% or 28% there. But when we talk about things like consumer protection, Elizabeth Warren, consumer protection, interest rates for credit cards, and things like this, things that affect all of us, that are of common interest to us all, I think that we can propel the country to another election and another 4-year term of President Obama.